Should walk a Sharia for this. It makes the most sense. Any kids up here? Nothing quite like eating their croquette while enjoying the view. Alright. Thought I'd be able to get croquettes from you, but I guess not. Surely there's gotta be a kid that decided to just hide in the same room. I guess not, though. Trying to make this as quick as possible. I do not want to be here longer than necessary, so I'm just saving myself the time, saving you all the time. There you are. Look at how unforgiving these kid spots are, by the way. Hehe, you found me. Look at that. Like, right here. Right next to the lever. Like, come on, game. This side quest is just really... lame, basically. Because the hiding spots are a little... The hiding spots are, like, unfair and unforgiving, and also it's in, like, the worst place possible. Oh man, I'm so hosed, I lost the government money. Think you can lend me some cash while I get back? Thanks, pal, I'll never forget this. Yeah, okay. One down, seven more to go. Now we go down here, I think. All the way down. There you are. Yeah, like, look at that. I don't know what the game expects you to do. Hehe, you found me. I'm gonna stop reading the dialogue. They all say the same thing, I'm pretty sure. Look at this. Alright, you win. The children asked me to stand here. Please don't tell me my commander about this. Yeah, I forgot how poorly designed this side quest is. You have to talk to that guy like 6 times. There you are. Hehe, you found me. I really forgot how, like, annoying this is. Kid, hello? I know you're here. There you are. Yeah, I found you. Like, this is ridiculous. First you, like, have to... Find the kids in the areas where they, like, you cannot see them. You just gotta hope and pray and press X. And then they have that nonsense where you talk to that guard, like, 6 times and he finally gives up and moves. That's just so annoying. This, I cannot imagine doing this without a guide. It sounds frustrating. Which is why I've only done this side quest like once in like my 5+ times of playing this game. Can't take it anymore, so hungry, can't move. I wish I had some deep fried mashed potatoes like mom used to make. Please say I have mashed potatoes. Hey, do you have any croquettes? Please let me have one. I don't have a croquette, do I? Oh, I do, thank goodness. That was yummy. Now I can move on to my next task. Yeah, this side quest is like, there's no redeeming. Hey, Persea. Can't wait to play Symphonia Remastered and see the actual Persea again. By the way, if anyone came in chat while I'm doing this, welcome. I'm not looking at chat right now because I have the video, like, literally clipped to the side of the screen because I just want to get through the side quest as quick as possible. So if I'm missing anything in chat, I'm sorry, but I'll be done soon. To go this way? Can I not? Okay. There you are. Oh, and I missed this chest. I don't know how that happened. It's gold. How did I miss this gold? Yeah, I'm trying to get through this side quest like as quick as possible so we can go back to like enjoying the game. Because this side quest is just not very well made and kind of unfair. I mean, luckily it's a side quest. You don't have to do it. What am I gonna do? I used up 3 of the military's life bottles for my personal use. Hey, you have 3 lepas? Come on, friend, you gotta let me have them. Yeah, you need 3 life bottles as well. So, yeah, if you don't have 3 life bottles, guess what? You can't do this. Thank you, I'm gonna restock these back in storage right away. Here, take this as a little thank you gift. Feather badge. Isn't that what I need for the Ember Quest? Hey, Annis, how's it going? There you are. Annis would say that. That sounds like something Annis would say. Hee hee, you found me. It's her character. I'm down to my last 500 gold for the month. Aw, to hell with it. I can't do this job anymore. I must be the poorest person in the world. Wait, what? How much do I need? I have 2100 gold. How did I get that low? Oh, you need less than 500 gold. Screw off. Major Splurger. Are you joking me, game? I want whoever made this side quest. Who added this side quest to Tales of Graces? I want a name. Luckily, there's a turtles right there, but come on. Less than 500 gold. I'm saving you all the time by using a guide for this because I would have lost my mind. Guess I'll just buy back my life bottles. Almost. I need to buy a bit more. Give me some minced meat. Why do you need less than 500 gold? Like, why? Why can't I just use 500 gold from however much money I have? Yo, if I wasn't getting all the skits, I would skip the side quest. There is a skit tied into this, and I want all the skits, so I'm doing this, but if there was no skit or anything tied into this, I'm close to wanting to skip the side quest, but, like, there's a skit tied into it, so I'm doing it. Pong, you mean you actually have less gold than me? Well, in that case, I guess I can't stand around complaining now, can I? Alright, time to get back to work. That's so stupid. Hey, I'm the one who borrowed money from you earlier. I sold a bunch of stuff to the turtles and made back my money. Here's what I owe you. Thanks again for the help. Yeah, whatever. This is so dumb. Cannot believe they added a quest like this in a phenomenal game. I mean, the good news is you can ignore it. Oh, thank you so much. You saved my sanity, you did. Yay, hide and seek is awesome. Yeah, this game sucked. I had to use a guide for your little game. We'll play again someday, okay? Never again. If we play again, it's got to be somewhere other than Wallbridge. Hey, let's play hide and seek. Oh, well, you see. I want to play more. Please tell me you're coming back. No, say he'll come back. Okay, I'll promise I'll come back. Or she'll probably come back. You can't leave yet. But they have things to take care of. Besides, doesn't matter. I'll give you an important position that you wouldn't dare abandon. From now on, your job is hide and seek honcho, okay? Hey, I don't want that job. Too too late. Now you have to play with them until they all grow up. Oh my word, dude. What did Sherry get herself into? Legendary hide-and-seek player who finds peace through the game. She's the eighth to hold the title. Oh my word. Well, that side quest sucks. It's probably the worst side quest in the game. Fairly certain. But we're done with it, at least.
Pathetic. To think soldiers would waste time on such a frivolous game.
But everyone had fun, right? Didn't you have fun, Sharia?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun. But more than that... It's just nice to see Windor at peace like this. I mean, I know the world remains in terrible danger, but still.
At peace.
Captain?
Ah, forget it. A little game every now and then can't hurt.
In Wallbridge, it can't. Actually awful. I hated every second of that. Alright, we're out of here. What a waste of everyone's time. Finding them in Wallbridge is bad enough, but then they're like, hey, you gotta do these other specific things. This just makes it worse. Alright, get me the Barona. So, in terms of side quests, we need to... We got war games done. In terms of side quests, we just have to do some Inverquest reports, and we still have to do... Go to Barona Castle, we have to go talk to a man in Barona Castle. So we'll go to Barona Castle right now. So while I'm here, might as well report the, the Feather Badge was in Launt, right? I think the Feather Badge was in Launt. Hairpin. Husband's taking me on a special trip. Yo, magic card number 65? Want to surprise him by wearing something nice. Any ideas? Don't know where to get a hairpin. I've actually got no clue. Is hairpin, like, an accessory? Accessory piece you wear? I don't know. Actually, I have no idea. Maybe it's, like, one of the dualized items that you can sell for good money. Oh, let me go back to walking as Malik. I only wanted to walk as Sharia because it fit the side quest. Bum, 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 bum. One of these rooms should have a side quest for us. Oh, I found him. Are you the trade inspector? Master Asba, I presume, and this must be Master Hubert. I know exactly why you're here. You do? I do. Lady Carrie herself informed me you'd be coming. Here's the item you requested. You know, I never thought I would get to meet Lord Aston's sons. You knew our father. Young lad, your father is my personal hero. Oh, you've got a lot of explaining to do, if you think he's a hero. Your hero? Indeed, it was his bravery and cunning that saved fair Windor from disaster. You seem confused. Please allow me to explain. I shall tell you exactly what I saw. Oh yeah, you get some neat backstory here. Am I hearing you properly, Lord Lont? You refuse to help us. I'm afraid so. I will not invite Strada to just waltz into our country. Perhaps I have not explained myself. This plan will be mutually beneficial for both parties. I gave you my answer, sir. Please do not make me repeat myself. How long would you cling to your childish ideals? I advise you to think carefully about what's in the best interest of your people and yourself. I will never betray His Highness. Do not forget that. After that day, trade restrictions for Lont became impossibly strict, as they sought to squeeze your father. Lord Aston knew this would happen, yet he never once betrayed his ideals by supporting conspiracy against the king. I never knew. My father and I had no idea. My own father and I had no idea. This isn't the time to beat yourself over it, Asbel. You're right. We'll just have to fight harder so Dad's efforts don't go to waste. I'm sure you'll be successful in your endeavors. You two are the sons of the hero, after all. Of a hero, rather. That has nothing to do with me. Hey, come on. Trade permit. Some neat background on Aston. Son of a hero. Pretty good stuff. Finish off Infernal Torrent Master, then we'll work on it. So we got trade permit, which is an Ooray. Gotta remember where all these turn-ins are. And now for the life of me recall. Let me look here. We got that done. We're not gonna do Bryce right now. We did the children quest. Get that checked off. Yeah, Grailside Inn, we find this kid in several places. We didn't find him in the other places. It's not missable. Could always save it for later because we, like, we don't have all the areas. Maybe I'll wait till we're, like, done with Endel. For this, strange folk side quest, the one with Joe. I'll probably wait, honestly. Because it's not missable. Talk to Dudal in that manor. Go to Wallbridge Ruins. Did that one. Wallbridge Evidence. We had to report that. I think we're done with every side. Yeah, we're done with every single side quest. There's a side quest that comes up like right before we go to the ship to Warrior's Roost. But we can move on. The story is basically what I'm getting at. Alright. I think we're good. So we need to go to report. We need to go to Grailside. Grailside, we need to report. Then we need to go to Lont Manor. We did Lont Manor, actually. We don't need to go to Lont Manor. Well, I think the feather badge was tied into Lont, was it not? We might need to go to Lont, actually. We can go to Grailside first, though. South Barona, maybe? Will get me close to the Grail side? Not quite. I think you can go to Grail side from Lont Manor, maybe. I don't remember. Any requests you have for me? Right, the hairpin. That gets me a car, though. Number 65, too. Back to Lont. Actually, wait. Maybe we should do... Honestly... Go to Grailside Inn. Then Barona. Maybe we should go do Barona. The Barona Joe part right now. Because we're in Barona. I was going to save it all for later. But honestly, maybe we should just do it now. Because we're here. Or maybe not. Maybe we could just save it for later. It'll be a lot easier with the fast travel to do that. Yes, take me to Lont, please. Actually, no. Take me to Grailside. That's a lot of back and forth, dude. These in requests and everything. Oh, thank goodness I only have 40 minutes in stream. I am really hungry all of a sudden. Plus a little lightheaded. I had a really busy morning. Pretty ankle. No, we already reported, yo, Magic Heart is 66. This was way easier than trying to choose a souvenir by myself. I'll do this with all my gifts from now on. They have a little dialogue for when you finish the request. I never noticed that. What Carta did we just get? Barrels Carta! Yo! Tales of Hearts? Shut up, just shut up. Oh, Barrel. So 65 must be a Hearts character. Actually, what number was Shing or Core? 63. Wait, actually, let me think of this. Core? It's probably Hisui. Maybe. Or Kohaku? Either, I think Kohaku and Hisui are going to be 64, 65. I don't know who would be first, but... that sounds like what it'll be.